Over the past year, I've met some pretty awesome people virtually, and one of those people is Jinhee. I just randomly met her on Twitch one day, and I found out she's an artist with an Etsy shop. I had to order her Howl's Moving Castle stickers ASAP, and in honor of receiving them, I'm going to recreate the breakfast for one of my favorite movies of all time.